और उसके लिए फिल्म रेडी थी, जिसको हम बोलते हैं फोर क्वाड्रेंट फिल्म है ये, फैमिलीज को भी अपील करती है, किड्स को भी अपील करती है, टीनेजर्स को भी, और यंग एडल्ट जिनकी शादी नहीं है उनको भी वो ये फिल्म देखने के बाद हमको लगा तो इसकी ये सबको करती है.
डोंट से यंग एडल्ट, समहाउ दैट जस्ट साउंड्स रॉन्ग. डोंट से यंग एडल्ट, समहाउ दैट जस्ट साउंड्स रॉन्ग. बट जैसे उन्होंने कहा है, आई थिंक जितनी भी डिज्नी की पिक्चरें हैं, आई थिंक दे ऑल स्ट्रेस ऑन द फैक्ट दैट दे आर इंटेलिजेंट एंड वेल रिटन फिल्म्स. बहुत ज़रूरी है कि इट, यस इट अपील्स टू ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ पीपल एंड एवरीबडी हु वॉन्ट्स टू गो वॉच अ नाइस फिल्म टुगेदर विदाउट वरिंग अबाउट कि कोई गाली गलोच नहीं है. यू नो, यू आर नॉट वरिड अबाउट कि इसमें ये सीन मैं अपनी माँ के साथ बैठ के देख सकती हूँ या नहीं देख सकती हूँ. विदाउट वरिंग अबाउट कि कोई गाली गलोच नहीं है. यू नो, यू आर नॉट वरिड अबाउट कि इसमें ये सीन मैं अपनी माँ के साथ बैठ के देख सकती हूँ या नहीं देख सकती हूँ. तो आई थिंक दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म दैट दे, यू नो, कॉन्स्टेंटली मेक, बनाते हैं. और दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ ऑडियंस दे डेफिनेटली वॉन्ट द होल फुल फैमिली ऑडियंस टू गो फॉर इट.
काजोल, hi, this is Ankita from Republic.
Wherever you are. Okay.
So my question to you is, since you are, you know, a multitasking woman, so managing shoots, managing family, one superpower you always wanted in your life?
One superpower? I would love to have actually 8 hands. I'd love to have 8 hands. I mean, you know, 8 hands and a brain to match that. I think I have a brain to match that, but not completely. I mean, manage to organize my time, my kids' time, social secretary, and, you know, manage to work out at the same time and take care of everybody and, you know, do everything else that I'm supposed to do as well. So, yeah. Actually, just forget the 8 hands bit. I'd just like to clone myself.
Since also you are off for shoots and all, when, you know, Ajay must be taking care of kids, one thing you think that Ajay is better than you when it comes to kids?
I think he's better than me at pampering the kids. For sure. He's much, much better than me at pampering the kids. I'm not, I pamper my kids, but I always have, like, you know, there are always like limits, and you know, I'm very, very conscious about the rules, and I'm very conscious about ke itne baje sona hai and khana hai, and you know, we can't do this and we can't do that and all that. So he's definitely the one who, you know, pampers them absolutely amazingly.
Kajol, hi, this side only.
Yeah. Just ask me the questions. Don't expect me to look at you, please. Thank you.
Okay, so actually I had a question for you and for sir as well. Like here, like Alok sir mentioned before that, you know, Mr. Incredible's voice in the first part was by Mr. Shah Rukh Khan himself. So was there any possibility of having Kajol and Shah Rukh together? I mean, we've always loved both of you guys, and even having it as an animated character together is another experience as itself. Was that even a topic of discussion, and why didn't it happen? What happened, if it was?
See, as I answered, the key focal point of this film is actually Elastigirl. So we were concerned about getting that absolutely right, as somebody who could play that personality. And that personality in our mind was nobody else other than Kajol. And that was, once that happened, it was fulfilling and we were satisfied.
But you still not mentioned the part of why Shah Rukh was also not part of this fight, because he was part of the first one. That's why I'm asking about that.
Right. So here, as I'm saying, that the point was to get characters that meet the voice of the person and the personalities. The film from 2004 to 2018, as you will see, has gone through a change. It is, the characters are continuing, but the storyline in itself is something that is, even the fans as well as the new people who are coming are going to enjoy. So we wanted to get characters who meet those voices, and hence those decisions were taken.
Kajol, hi. Taking away from the title, what has been the most incredible part of your journey?
For dubbing for this film?
No. In
the
general.
Dubbing for the film.
In general.
In general, most incredible part of my journey. I don't know, actually. I hope that I'm coming to it. I hope that I think my whole life has been pretty incredible so far. I really like my life. I've really worked very, very hard to make it and make it something that I like and that I love. And I think maybe that's part of the incredible part of my life, that I've actually worked very, very hard to make it a life that I like and love.